Welcome! We would like to tell you all about our school English Martyrs.
At English Martyrs, we have a spiral curriculum. In reception, all the way up to Year 6, which means we're off to secondary school. Reception, for example, science, we'll be learning about cats and dogs, but then when we come up to Year 6, we'll be learning about variation of genes and genetic engineering.
Let's start with maths. Our teachers have planned everything from reception to Year 6. We have learnt about reading numbers, writing numbers, comparing numbers, using place value to multiply and divide, and counting forwards and backwards, counting with place value, doubling and rounding.
We have a curriculum progression document for every subject. For example,
art, computing, DT and PSAT.
And then our teachers put it into a medium-term plan, and then they know what to teach us. We always do a prelim for each topic to see what we know and what we need to help on. In our homeschool diary, we have a knowledge map. And in this knowledge map, we have our key vocabulary and also the knowledge that we need to learn.
English Martyrs, we take reading very seriously by celebrating World Book Day.
And every half term we have a new book, and these are the books we've done.
For every topic, each class has their own book to drive our learning. For example, in Miss Pugh's class, they're reading Wonder.
Teachers highlight our skill sheet to know whether we're GDS, we're met, or we're merging when we need extra help. This week we're learning video editing.
This is our progress pathway. We have them for every subject and it helps us lead the path to what we're learning.
For example, maths, we can learn about how to count in multiples first. Then the next step would be to recall a number fact. And then the third step would be to recall a related fact.
We have a working wall for every subject to show our vocabulary and our knowledge. For example, this is our history working wall.
Here's our geography wall and here's our PSHE.
To enrich our learning even more, we even made our own museum called the EM Museum. And using our DT knowledge, we made some vermin and Stone Age objects.
The children designed and commissioned a new reading chair. This is one of them. Oh, it's so velvety and comfy.
This is another one of our chairs. Long Eaton is a centre of excellence for chair making. And, come on,
we can share it with our friends.
The teachers keep up with all the latest research
to help us check our knowledge.